Puff the magic dragon, lived by the sea, and frolicked in the autumn mist in a land called Lonely. Little Jackie Paper loved that rascal Puff, and brought him strings and sealing wax and other fancy stuff.
Frolicked in the